You get grow into this one.
Nice. Oh gosh, it's more stuff.
Thanks, Grandpa.
You've got tons of clothes. Oh wow.
Hey now.
Oh man.
You fitted.
Look at you got all kinds of stuff. Shirt. You got your little New Year shirt.
You got one
ready.
Of that.
Oh wow.
Oh man.
There he goes. Okay.
Yeah.
Bam, bam.
Something like that.
I have to name her. This makes sense. Bam, bam. DJ
Action.
Where are we going?
I like that. You just do that all the time.
Where are we going?
An indoor soccer tournament because I need to start getting some touches on the ball in. And we're back home in Bakersfield visiting my family. And I went online and I saw that there is some indoor facility kind of in downtown Bakersfield. They have a tournament today. So I signed up. Does I just show up to have fun and to enjoy myself? If the level play is high, awesome. If it's not, cool. I'm just doing it to get some exercise. So just to have fun. So. Yellow, number 4, the zone indoor soccer.
Yeah, I haven't done anything.
Are you ready?
Am I ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'm from Bakersfield, California originally. I went to high school at Liberty. And every year we have a high school soccer alumni game. I happen to be in town this time, so I get to go and play in it. Yeah!
I can't play in it? Why not?
No.
I'm getting pretty good.
A couple more years of practice, then maybe you can join.
Are you done?
Fresh juice.
Fresh juices. doesn't do that, his career won't be as long, and if his career isn't as long, he won't be able to provide for his family. But I get it from like a from a fan's perspective. It's very difficult because you'll say, I remember you used to die for this club, you used to play your heart out, you used to do this, and you want to see that as a fan because, you know, you're coming there to support your team, you want your team to do well. It's tough.
Instead of that, we hold it like this with one hand. If you want to start going or go faster, you could keep your reins loose. We are going to a waterfall.
It's doing pretty good.
Yeah, let's eat. And I are clearly in Costa Rica right now, and you know who else is in Costa Rica? Marco.
My bad. Nah, I can take pictures, right?
Yeah. Voy a la playa.
What does that even mean?
We're going to the beach.
Sometimes?
Fresh water is heavier than salt water. Mm-hmm. So all the fresh water animals, no, all the salt water animals, they're gonna be on top.
On top.
And fresh water animal in the bottom. That is how they survive.
Kind of.
Go ahead. Come here.
Oh, wow. It's like soft and hard.
You want a picture together?
Yeah.
Crocodile.
to be brave or crazy, right? Yeah. Oh, that is honest.
I know.
So come close for me, man.
Oh.
Hit him in the face.
Yeah.
He's like, there you go.
Yeah.
Shout out Don Schmedley.
The Schmedleys.